Benito Mussolini, the founder of Italian fascism, seized power in 1922. Known as Il Duce, the leader, Mussolini assumed control over all aspects of Italian life. Backed by a black-shirted militia, the charismatic Mussolini quickly won support for his nationalistic policies. Repeated Italian defeats during World War II, however, led to domestic unrest, and in 1943, Mussolini was ousted from power.